Level up your programming with Core Dragon by Aavesh Jilani. First edition. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Contents at a glance. Part. Dragon language. 1. The history and evolution of Dragon, 0.0000E1. 2. Overview of Dragon, 0.ENS3. 3. Data types, variables, and arrays, 0.EEE5. 4. Operators, 0.ENS11. 5. Control statements, 0.0.0E18. 6. Functions and classes, 0.0.0CEE26. Partial modules. 1. SDDOSSETE30. 2. Types 0.ENS56. 3. Math26. EEE62. ADATE2. T81. 6. FIX2. E86. 6. HTTP0. SETE113. 7. Base6422. E117. BJSONLOW EE teens 120. 9. YAM 2.6. CEEEEEEEE122. 10. INET 0. CTEEEE124. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Part. Dragon language. Chapter 1. The history and evolution of Dragon. 1. The creation of Dragon. Dragon was created in 2018. It took 14 months to develop the first working version. There are already many programming languages developed in the present time, but some of them are difficult to learn. The basic requirement for a developer is to make software as per client's need. When someone uses other languages like Java, C#, and Python, he definitely requires an IDE, integrated development environment, to develop a GUI-based application. This saves time, but you cannot do the whole working using the shortcut. Meanwhile, to define the working of GUI components and some other sort of work requires their own logics, and it takes a lot of lines code in these types of languages. Sometimes it becomes difficult to identify the errors in a program because of the difficult syntax of those programming languages. These things made me curious to make the programming easier. Every year, programmers having new requirements as level up your programming with Core Dragon. Per the IT world, the most difficult task is to complete the project at the given time. Every programmer decides to work on a programming language that will require less lines of codes with full of functionality for solving these types of problems. Dragon was developed with functionality, efficiency, and reliability. The most common way of measuring the scale of a programming language is to calculate its time and space complexity, which helps people to compare it with other languages. Meanwhile, how much time and space it is taking to execute the specific code or program. In a comparison of other languages, Dragon takes a similar time as Java to execute a program, and its syntax is easy as Python. Oops, concepts are useful but quite difficult to understand for some new people. Dragon is not a pure object-oriented programming language. It has an object and class creation part of the Oops concept. 2. The evolution of Dragon. The initial version of the Dragon printing statement was the only thing that was working. Dragon Interpreter v1.0 was released to execute programs of language. In every version, there are some major updates. When version 1.1 was released, then basic operations were able to perform. In version 1.2 few additional things were added, like GUI and database operations. The current version is 1.9.7, which is a stable release and works in Windows, Linux, and Android environment with two type, native and non-native Level Up Your Programming with Core Dragon. Chapter 2 Overview of Dragon. It uses the interpretation method instead of a compilation. Like Python, Perl, and Ruby, interpreter translates the program one statement at a time. It takes less amount of time to analyze the source code. No intermediate object code generated. Hints are memory efficient. Continues translating the program until the first error is met, in which case it stops. Hence, debugging is easy. Source, pre-processing, intermediate processing. Code interpreter. Figure, Dragon program execution. In the above figure, the processing of code in Dragon through interpreter is defined clearly. The same process of program execution is followed in all platforms which are supported by Dragon. 1. Display output on screen. There are two keywords used to display output on console. Screen show and shown. The show keyword displays the level up your programming with Core Dragon output normally, while the shown keyword reserves a full line for output and displays on a separate line. Show hello world. Shown hello world. 2. Comments in Dragon. A comment is a programmer-readable explanation or annotation in the source code of a computer program. In Dragon, there are three types of comments. A. Single-line comment. B. Multi-line comment. C. Inner comment. Single-line comment. / single-line comment. Multi-line comment. / multi-line comment. Inner comment. Show, inner comment, text. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Chapter 3 Data Types, Variables. Arrays and Basics. 1. Data Types and Variables. Variables are used to store information to be referenced and used by programs. A data type is a classification that specifies which type of value a variable. Dragon is a dynamic programming language. It does not require to declare the data type. There are 4 data types in Dragon. A. String. B. Integer. C. Float. D. Boolean. String. Strings are defined in double quotes and can be multi-line. Escaping Unicode characters is also supported. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. str=\n\t. This is / multi-line. / text. / / and used for new line. / / t used for tab space. z=\n\t\n\t string. If a function requires a string as an argument, but the number was passed, then the numeric value will automatically convert to string. x=90. Show xx. / 90 converts to 90. Integer. An integer is a whole number, not a fraction, that can be positive, negative, or zero. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. x=10 / integer. Float. Float is a data type used to define a variable with a fractional value. y=1.61803/float. Boolean. The Boolean data type is a data type that has one of two possible values, usually denoted true and false, intended to represent the two truth values of logic in Boolean algebra. i=true. b=false. / Boolean. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. 2. Array. An array is a collection of a fixed number of values of a single type. Array values are initialized in square brackets. r_a_bo_row/r is an array with string values a, b and g. Shown r0// output is a. 3. Map. A map is a collection that is unordered, changeable and indexed. In Dragon, maps are written with curly brackets, and they have keys and values. Map equals key 1, key 2, key 3. 4. Destructuring assignment. Destructuring assignment allows us to define multiple variables for each element of an array or map. The extract method is used to destruct the array and maps. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. For arrays, value is assigned to variable r equals atm b ctm. Extract varl var2 var3 equals r. Show varl / a. Show var2 / b. Show var3 / c. Which is equivalent to r equals atm b c. Varl equals r0. Var2 equals rl. Var3 equals r2. For maps, keys and values are assigned to variable. Map equals keel 1 test 2. Extract varl var2 equals map. Show varl / keel 1. Show var2 / test 2. To skip value, just leave argument empty. Extract x z equals 93 58 90. Show x / 93. Show z / 90. 10. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. 5. Include another program. To include another program in Dragon, include keyword is used. It is also called a user-defined module. Include program 2.dgn. Show world / output hello world. Program 2.dgn code : show hello. 6. Pattern mashing. The match operator allows to match values by pattern. In this case, value and type are checking. If none of case branches doesn't match, the body of case underscore branch will execute. In addition to the constant values, you can set variable name to case. 11. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. X equals 2. Show match x. Case 1, 1. Case 2, 2. Case str, string. Case equals, unknown. X equals str. Match x. Case. Show an empty string. Case str. Show an string. / or func test x equals match x. Case a plus a. Case b plus b. Case c plus c. A equals 10. B equals 20. Show and test 15 / case c 15. Show and test 20 / case b 20. Show and test / case c test. 12. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Chapter 4 Operators. 1. Arithmetic operators. A. Addition. Adds the values on either side of the operator. Show 4 plus 3. / output : 7. B. Subtraction. Subtracts the value on the right from the one on the left. Show 4 to 3. / output : 1. C. Multiplication. Multiplies the values on either side of the operator. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Show 4 times 3. / output : 12. D. Division. Divides the value on the left by the one on the right. Show 2, 4. / output : 0. E. Modulus. Divides and returns the value of the remainder. Show 3% 4. / output : 3. 13. 14. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. 2. Bitwise operators. A. Bitwise or vertical bar. This operator is binary operator, denoted by vertical bar. It returns bit by bit or of input values, that is, if either of the bits is 1, it gives 1, else it gives 0. A equals 4, B equals 6. Show A, B. / output : 6. B, B bitwise and. This operator is binary operator, denoted by and. It returns bit by bit n of input values, that is, if both bits are 1, it gives 1, else it gives 0. A equals 4, B equals 6. Shall nan B. 15. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. //output:4. C, bitwiser, 4. This operator is binary operator, denoted by dot and returns bit by bit 0 of input values, that is, if corresponding bits are different, it gives 1, else it gives 0. A equals 4, B equals 6. Shona B. I. No. //output. D, bitwise complement, tilde. This operator is unary operator, denoted by tilde. It returns the ones complement representation of the input value. That is, with all bits inversed, means it makes every 0 to 1, and every 1 to 0. A equals 4. Shone. //output:-5. 16. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. 3. Shift operators. These operators are used to shift the bits of a number left or right, thereby multiplying or dividing the number by 2, respectively. They can be used when we have to multiply or divide a number by 2. A. Signed right shift operator shifts the bits of the number to the right and fills 0 on voids left as a result. The leftmost bit depends on the sign of initial number. Similar effect as of dividing the number with some power of 2. A equals 15. Shonal. //output:7. B, unsigned right shift operator. 17. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Shifts the bits of the number to the right and fills O on voids left as a result. The leftmost bit is set to 0, is unsigned shift, it'll insert 0, is signed, and will extend the sign bit. A equals 15. Shonal. //output:7. C, left shift operator. Shifts the bits of the number to the left and fills O on voids left as a result. Similar effect as if multiplying the number with some power of 2. A equals 5. Shona 1. //output:10. 18. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Chapter 5 Control Statements. Control statements enable us to specify the flow of program control, that is, the order in which the instructions in a program must be executed. They make it possible to make decisions, to perform tasks repeatedly, or to jump from one section of code to another. 1. If statement. The if statement evaluates the test expression following. The parentheses are not necessary. If the test expression is evaluated to true, statements inside the body of if are executed. If the test expression is evaluated to false, statements inside the body of if are not executed. An if statement may have multiple other if statements inside. That is called ladder or nested if. If a 5. Shown true. Same as. If a 5. Shown true. 19. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. //show if syntax are valid. 2. Else statement. The if statement may have an optional else block. When the if statement condition false, statements inside the body of else are executed. Statements inside the body of if are skipped from execution. If a 5. Shown true. Else. Shown false. 3. Else if statement. Else if statements in C is like another if condition, it's used in a program when if statement having multiple decisions. If a B and a awk. Shown a 1s bigger is size. 20. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Else if B A and B C. Shown B 1s bigger in size. else. Shown C1's bigger in size. / use of all if, else and else if. 4. Loops and statements. A loop is a sequence of instructions that is repeated until a certain condition is reached. An operation is done, such as getting an item of data and changing it, and then some condition is checked, such as whether a counter has reached a prescribed number. The parentheses are not necessary for conditions in loops. For loop. The for loop is used to iterate the statements or part of the program several times. 21. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. For initializing, condition, increment. Body. For initializing, condition. Increment. Body. For I equals 0, I 5, it. Show I plus plus. / or. For I equals 0, I 5, it. Show I plus plus. While loop. While loop is also known as a pre-tested loop. In general, a while loop allows a part of the code to be executed multiple times depending upon a given Boolean condition. It can be viewed as a repeating if statement. The while loop is mostly used in the case where the number of iterations is not known in advance. While condition, F. 22. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Body. 1 equals 0. While I 5. Show it. / or. 1 equals 0. While, I 5. Show it. Do while loop. The do while loop is a post-tested loop. Using the do while loop, we can repeat the execution of several parts of the statements. The do while loop is mainly used in the case where we need to execute the loop at least once. The do while loop is mostly used in menu-driven programs where the termination condition depends upon the end user. 23. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Do. Body. While condition. 1 equals 0. Do. Show it. While I 5. / or. 1 equals 0. Do. Show it. While. 1 5. For each loop. It provides an alternative approach to traverse the array or map. It is mainly used to traverse the array or map elements. The advantage of the for each loop is that it eliminates the possibility of bugs and makes the code more readable. It is known as the for each loop because it traverses each element one by one. For value, array. 24. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Body. For key, value, map. Body. For value, array. For key, value, map. Body. R equals 1, 2, 3, 4. For V, R. Shown V. Map equals keel 1, key 2, 2. For key, value, map. Shown key plus equals value. Break statement. When a break statement is encountered inside a loop, the loop is immediately terminated and the program control resumes at the next statement following the loop. / using for loop. 25. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. 4, I equals 1, I equals 10, it plus t. 1 pound 1 equals equals 5. / or yucking the loop. Break. Shown I. Continue statement. The continue statement is used in loop control structure when you need to jump to the next iteration of the loop immediately. It can be used with for loop or while loop. / for loop. 4, I equals 1 comma 1 I equals 10, I plus plus. 1 f pound 1 equals equals 5. / using continue statement. Continue. / it will skip the rest statement. Shown I. 26. Level up your programming with Core Dragon. Chapter 5 Functions and Classes. 1. Functions. A function is a program module that contains a series of statements that carry out a task. To execute a function, you invoke or call it from another function, the calling function. Makes a function call, which invokes the called function. Any class can contain an unlimited number of functions, and each function can be called an unlimited number of times. To define function uses the func keyword, followed by the name. Func function argl, arg2. Show argl. Shorthand definition. There is short syntax for function body. Func repeat str, count, equals str count. Which is equivalent to func repeat str, count. Return str count. 27. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. / the return keyword is used to return back any value from function. Default arguments. Function arguments can have default values. Func repeat str, count equals 5, equals str count. In this case only str argument is required. Repeat, / kkkkk. Repeat, plus, 3, / plus. Default arguments can't be declared before required. Arguments. Func repeat str equals, count, equals str. Count. Causes parsing error, parse error on line 1. Required argument cannot be after optional. Inner functions. You can define function in other function. Func Fibonacci count. Func fib n. 1 fn 2 return n. Return fib n 2 plus fib n 1. 28. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Return fib count. Show Fibonacci, 10, / 55. 2. Classes. A class is an extensible program code template for creating objects, providing initial values for state, member variables, and implementations of behavior, member functions or methods. To define classes, use the class keyword, followed by the name. Class name. Func function argl, arg2. Show argl, 3. Obj equals new class name. / class object creation, calling the class. / new keyword used for making class object. Obj.function argl, arg2. / function calling with class object. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Constructor. Constructor name should be same as class name and will be created with func keyword. Class cons. Func cons val. Show ln val, 3. Obj equals new cons, val. / class object creation with constructor. Arguments. 29. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 30. Part 1. Modules. In Dragon, module is a library that is used as per the requirement. It is a bunch of predefined functions. Those are required to use the functionality of Dragon. Every module contains different functions. Some module names are std, math, http, etc. Chapter 1 std module. The std module contains common functions. The std word stands for standard, which also means the collection of standard functions. The basic requirement of the program needs these functions. Constants. args, string equals command line arguments. Example colon. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 31. Select std. Show args, 0, / this will print the first command line argument value. Functions. 1. Array combine. It is used for combining two arrays into one. It creates a map of the values of both arrays. Two parameters are required in this function, in which the first one is key and second values, both will be arrays. Syntax colon. Array combine, key, value. Example colon. Select std. I equals 1, 2, 3, 4, // first array b equals 6, 7, 8, 9 // second array c equals array combine a b // first is key and second is value shown c. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 32. / output 3 = 8, 4 = 9, 1 = 6, 2 = 7. 2. Array key exists. The array key exists is used for finding a specific key in the map. It will give output in the form of 1 or 0. Which means exists or not exists. There are two parameters required in this function. The first one is key and the second is a map. Syntax : array key exists, key, map. Example : select std r equals a 3 b 4 // map shown array key exists c r // first one is key and second is map shown array key exists a r // output : 0 // output : 1 level up your programming with Core Dragon 33 // the CTM key was not find that's why output O, but the A key was there. Then 1 ton becomes 1. 3. Array keys. The array keys method is used to make an array of keys. In the map, there is one parameter requires in this function, which will be a map. Syntax : array keys, map. Example : select std. R equals a 3 b 4 // map shown array keys are // map given as parameter // output : a b 4 array values level up your programming with Core Dragon 34 this method makes an array of values in the map while the array keys was only for keys this one is for values. One parameter is required in the method. That is a map. Syntax : array values, map. Example : select std r equals a 3 b 4 // map shown array values are // map given as parameter // output : 3 4 5 char at. It returns the character of the specific location of the given input. There are two parameters requires in this. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 35 method. The first one is input and the second is the index number. Syntax : char at input index. Example : select std a equals hello world // string shown char at a 6 // first parameter input second index number // output : 87 // 87 is the ASCII value of w which is on 6 tons index position of string a 6 echo level up your programming with Core Dragon 36. It is used for printing the output, but different from the show and shown. All the inputs are given as parameters. Syntax : echo arg. Example : select std echo hello world // output : hello world echo abc 123 // output : abc 123 7, index of. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 37. It finds the first occurrence of character or word from the starting index of input. It requires 3 parameters. Those are input, what and index. Syntax : index of, input, what, index equals 0. Example : select std. S equals hello. Index of s, 1, return to, the position of first 1. Index of s, 1, 3, Return 3, the position of 1 from search position 3. 8, join. This function joins the array to string with delimiter. Suffix and prefix. The suffix and prefix are not necessary. Parameters. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 38. Syntax colon. JJoin array, delimiter, prefix. Suffix. Example colon. Select std. S is underscore, thr, tamalam mount hom. Join s, slash slash return hello. Join, s is, abc, zes. Slash slash saturn abcheloxis. 9, last index of. This function finds the last occurrence of given string. 3 inputs are used for this. Input which string, value. Which has to be find is an index position from where. To start the search. The index parameter is optional. Syntax colon. Last index of, input, what, index. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 39. Example colon. Select std. S equals hello. Last index of s, 1, return 3, the position of last one. Last index of s, 1, 2, return 2, the position of 1 from back search. Position 2. 10, length. This function returns length of string, array, map size or number of function arguments. Syntax colon. Length, x. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 40. Example colon. Select std. S equals hello. Lengths slash slash return 5, length of string. R equals, itm, b. Length r slash slash return 2, size of array. 11, new array. This function creates array with size. New array x dash. Creates 1D array, new array x, y, creates 2D array. Syntax colon. New array size. Example colon. Select std. I equals new array 4 slash slash 0, 0, 0, 0. B equals new array 2, 3. Slash slash 0, 0, oj, 0, 0, oj. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 41. 12, parseLint. This function parses string into integer in the radix. Minimum 1 parameters require. String. Maximum. 2 parameters accepted. Second is radix. Syntax colon. parseLint int, str, radix. Example colon. Select std. parseInt, 10, slash slash return 10, as integer. parseInt, 101, 2. Slash slash return 5, as integer. 13, parseLong. This function parses string into long in the radix. Minimum 1 parameters require string. Maximum 2 parameters accepted. Second is radix. Syntax colon. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 42. parseLong str, radix. Example colon. Select std. parseLong, 10,000. Slash slash saturn 10,000, as long integer. parseLong 10,101, 2. Slash slash saturn 21, as long integer. 14, rand. This function returns pseudo random number. Rand, returns float number from 0 to 1. Rand max, returns random number from 0 to max. Rand from, 2, return random number between from and 2. Syntax colon. Rand from, 2. Example colon. Select std. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 43. Rand. Return 0.143296404931025.36. Anything random between 0 and 1. Rand 400, return 364, anything. Random between 0 and 400 number. Rand, 1000, 2000, return 1163. Anything random between 1000 and 2000. 15, range. This function creates lazy array by number range. Range 2, creates range from 0 to 2, exclusive, with. Step 1. Range from, 2, creates range from to 2. Exclusive, with step 1. Range from, 2, step, creates range from to 2. Exclusive, with step. Syntax colon. Range from, 2, step. Example colon. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 44. Select std. Show range 3/0, 1, 2. R equals range -5, 0/-5, -4, -3, -2, -1. Show R0/-5. Show R2/-3. 4x, range 20, 9, -5. Show next/2015:10. 16, read. This function reads a line from console. It is used for user input values. Syntax colon. Read. Example colon. Select std. I equals read. // program ask for user input. Shona // prints the value of A. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 45. 17, replace. This function replaces all occurrences of string target with string replacement. Syntax colon. Replace str, target, replacement. Example colon. Select std. S equals hello. Replace, s, my, mo. / return hippo, replace all occurrences of 1 replace with p. 18, replace all. This function replaces all occurrences of regular expression rejects with string replacement. Syntax colon. Replace all, str, rejects, replacement. Example colon. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 46. Select std. S equals hello world. Replace all s, hello, by. / return by world, replace all occurrences of word hello with by. 19, replace first. This function replaces first occurrence of regular expression rejects with string replacement. Syntax colon. Replace first str, rejects, replacement. Example colon. Select std. S equals hello. Replace first s, 1, p. / return hiplo, replace first occurrence of 1 replaced with p. 20, sleep. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 47. This function causes current thread to sleep for given time milliseconds. Syntax colon. Sleep, time. Example colon. Select std. Sleep, 1000. // wait for 1000 milliseconds. Show hello, world. / print hello, world after waiting 1000 milliseconds. 21, sort. This function sorts array by natural order. Syntax colon. Sort, array. Example colon. Select std. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 48. I equals, 1, 6, 3, 8. Sort // return, 1, 3, 8, 6. 22, split. This function splits string str with regular expression. Rejects into array. Limit parameter affects the length of resulting array. Syntax colon. Split str, rejects, limit. Example colon. Select std. Split, a5b5c5d5e, 5. //, a, mp, non, mg, war. Split, a5b5c5d5e, 5, 3. //, a, mp, C5D5E. 23, Sprinf. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 49. This function formats string by arguments. Similar like C programming's print function. Syntax colon. Sprint format, args. Example colon. Select std. Sprint, value of $s is $d, a, 20. / return value of a is 20. 24, substring. This function returns string from start index to end index. Or to end of string if end index is not set. Syntax colon. Substring str, start index, end index. Example colon. Select std. Substring abct, 1, / abct. Substring abct, 2, 4, / cd. 25, sync. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 50. This function calls an asynchronous function. Synchronously. Syntax colon. Sync, callback. Example colon. Select std. Select http. Result equals sync funcret. HTTP URL, funct equals ret t, 26, thread. This function creates new thread with parameters if passed. Syntax colon. Thread func, args. Example colon. Select std. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 51. Thread func. Show new thread, thread, new thread, 10. Thread, new thread, 20. Func new thread x. Show new thread. X equals plus xx. 27, time. This function returns current time in milliseconds from January 1, 1970. Syntax colon. Time. Example colon. Select std. Time / return 1,593,268,596,562. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 52. 28, char. This function converts char code to string. Syntax colon. To char, code. Example colon. Select std. To char 65 / return a. 29, to hex string. This function converts number into hex string. Syntax colon. To hex string, number. Example colon. Select std. To hex string 12 / return c. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 53. 30, to lowercase. This function converts all characters to lowercase. Syntax colon. To lowercase str. Example colon. Select std. I equals hello. To lowercase a / return hello. 31, to uppercase. This function converts all characters to uppercase. Syntax colon. To uppercase, str. Example colon. Select std. I equals hello. To uppercase a / return hello. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 54. 32, trim. This function removes any leading and underscore trailing white spaces in string. Syntax colon. Trim str. Example colon. Select std. I equals dragon. Trim a / return dragon. 33, try. This function suppress any error in unsafe function and returns the result of the catch function if any error occurs. Syntax colon. Try unsafe function, catch function equals font type, message, equals -1. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 55. Example colon. Select std. Try func equals success, / success. Try func equals try plus 2, / minus 1. Try func equals try, func type. Message, equals sprint, error. Handled, backslash type, percent s backslash message, percent s type, message. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 56. Chapter 2 Types Module. The Types Module contains data type conversion functions. Those functions also used for typecasting. The Types Module also used for checking the data type of a variable. Constants. Object, number equals 0. Number, number equals 1. String, number equals 2. Array, number equals 3. Map, number equals 4. Function, number equals 5. Functions. 1, byte. This function converts value to byte. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 57. Syntax colon. Byte, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Byte, 10, slash slash return 10. 2, double. This function converts value to double. Syntax colon. Double, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Double, 1,912,412, slash slash return 1,912,412.0. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 58. 3, float. This function converts value to float. Syntax colon. Float, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Float 10 slash slash return 10.0. 4, end. This function converts value to end. Syntax colon. End, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Int 100, slash slash return 100. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 59. 5, long. This function converts value to long. Syntax colon. Long, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Long, 100,000, slash slash return 100,000. 6, number. This function converts value to number, integer. Double or long, if possible. Syntax colon. Number, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Number, 2.3. Slash slash return 2.3. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 60. 7, short. This function converts value to short. Syntax colon. Short, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Short, 102. Slash slash return 102. 8, string. This function converts value to string. Syntax colon. String, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. String 1 slash slash return 1. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 61. 9, type eof. This function returns the type of value. Syntax colon. Type eof, value. Example colon. Select types. Slash slash selecting types module. Type eof 1 slash slash return 1, number. Type eof, types, slash slash return 2, string. Type eof, slash slash return 3, array. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 62. Chapter 3 Math Module. The Math Module contains mathematical operational functions. Those functions are useful while making sum, calculations program and similar things. Constants. E, number equals 2.718281828454905. PL, number equals 3.14159265358979793. Functions. 1, ABS. This function returns the absolute number of given value. Syntax colon. ABS, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown ABS 1.2900. / return 1.29. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 63.2, ACOS. This function returns the arcosine value. Syntax colon. ACOS, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown ACOS half. / return 1.57079632679489966. / non-radian value. 3, SN. This function is used to find the arcsine of given value. Syntax colon. SN value. Example colon. Select math. Shown SN 2 halves. / return 1.57079632679489966. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 64.4, ADN. This function is used to find the arctangent of given value. Syntax colon. Aden, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown Aden 1. / return 0.785398163397443. 5, Aden 2. This function returns angle, whose tangent is the ratio of two numbers. Syntax colon. 8 and 2, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown 8 and 2, 1 comma 2. / return 0.463647609000861. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 65.6, CBRT. This function returns the cube rate of given value. Syntax colon. CHRT, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown CBRT, 64. / return 4.07, seal. This function returns the smallest integer that is greater than or equal to the value. Syntax colon. Seal, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown seal, 2.5. / return 3.0. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 66.8, copy sign. This function returns float value consisting of magnitude from parameter x and the sign from parameter y. Syntax colon. Copy sign, magnitude, sign. Example colon. Select math. Shown copy sign 4 comma 2. / return minus 4.09, cos. It is trigonometric cosine. This function returns the cos. Mathematical value of given value. Syntax colon. Cos, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown cos 10. / return minus 0.839071529076452 4. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 67.10, cosh. It is hyperbolic cosine. This function returns the cos. Mathematical value of given value. Syntax colon. Cosh, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown cosh 10. / return 11013.23292010033244. 11, exp. This function returns the exponential of given value. Syntax colon. Exp, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown exp, 2. / return 7.389056098930 65. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 68.12, exp 1. This function returns the exponential of given value. and also does minus 1 from that. Syntax colon. XML value. Example colon. Select math. Schon XML 2. Slash slash return 6.38905609893065. 13, floor. This function returns the floor value of given. Parameter. Syntax colon. XML value. Example colon. Select math. Schon XML 2. Slash slash return 6.38905609893065. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 69. 14, get exponent. This function returns the unbiased exponent used in the representation of a double or float. Syntax colon. Get exponent, value. Example colon. Select math. Schon get exponent, 345.5. Slash slash saturn 8. 15, hypot. This function returns sqrt x question mark plus y, without intermediate. Overflow or underflow. Syntax colon. Hypot, x, y. Example colon. Select math. Schon hypot, 3,4. Slash slash saturn 5.0. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 70. 16, i.e. remainder. This function computes the remainder operation on two arguments as prescribed by the IEEE 754 standard. The remainder value is mathematically equal to f1, f2 xn, where n is the mathematical integer closest to the exact mathematical value of the quotient f1 slash f2, and if two mathematical integers are equally close to f1 slash f2, then n is the integer that is even. Syntax colon. T remainder, x, y. Example colon. Select math. Schon remainder, 31.34,2.2. Slash slash return 0.53999999999999974. 17, log. This function returns the natural logarithm, base e, of a double value as a parameter. Syntax colon. Log, value. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 71. Example colon. Select math. Schon log, 145.256. Slash slash saturn 4.97849770296866. 18, logip. This function returns the natural logarithm of the sum of the arguments and one dot for the small values. The result of logip A is much closer to the true result of N1 plus A than the floating point evaluation of log 1.0 plus A. Syntax colon. Log up, value. Example colon. Select math. Schon log lip, 23.45. Slash slash return 3.19663021592081. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 72. 19, log I 0. This function returns the base 10 logarithmic value of given double value as a parameter. Syntax colon. Log 10, value. Example colon. Select math. Schon log 10 1000. Slash slash or saturn 3.0. 20, max. This function returns maximum of two numbers. Syntax colon. Max, x, y. Example colon. Select math. Schon max, 34, 62. Slash slash saturn 62. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 73. 21, min. This function returns minimum of two numbers. Syntax colon. Minit x, y. Example colon. Select math. Schon min 34, 62. //Saturn34. 22, next after. This function returns the floating point number adjacent to the first argument in the direction of the second argument. If both arguments are equal, then the second argument is returned. Syntax colon. Next after, x, y. Example colon. Select math. Show next after 98.2, 56.4. //return 98.19999999999999. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 74. 23, next up. This function returns the floating point value adjacent to the parameter. Syntax colon. Next up, x. Example colon. Select math. Show next up 69.19. //Saturn 69.19000000000001. 24, pel. This function is used to calculate a number raised to the power of some other number. Syntax colon. Pel, x, y. Example colon. Select math. Shown pal 30.2. //Saturn 900.0. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 75. 25, rand. This function is used to round off the floating point argument to an integer value, in floating point format. Syntax colon. Rand, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown rand 12.7. //Saturn 13.0. 26, round. This function returns the closest long to the argument. The result is rounded to an integer by adding half, taking the floor of the result after adding half, and casting the result to type long. Syntax colon. Round, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown round 4567.9874. //Saturn 4568. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 76. 27, signup. This function returns the sine function of a value passed to it as argument. Syntax colon. Signup, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown signup 20. //Saturn 1.0. Shown signup minus 20. //Saturn minus 1.0. 28, sen. This function returns the trigonometric sine of an angle in between 0.0 and pi. Syntax colon. Sin value. Example colon. Select math. Shown sin 45. //Saturn 0.49999999999994. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 77. 29, shine. This function returns the hyperbolic sine of a double value passed to it as argument. Syntax colon. Shine, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown shine 3.5. //return 16.54262728763496. 30, sqrt. This function returns the square root of a value of type double passed to it as argument. Syntax colon. Sqrt, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown sdrt, 30. //Saturn 5.47722555050516611. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 78. 31, tan. This function returns the trigonometric tangent of an angle. Syntax colon. Tan, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown tan to radians, 45. //Saturn 0.99999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 This function returns the hyperbolic tangent of a double value passed to it as argument. Syntax colon. Tan h, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown tan h 3.5. Slash slash saturn 0.998177897611987. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 79. 33, 2 degrees. This function is used to convert an angle measured in radians to an approximately equivalent angle measured in degrees. Syntax colon. To degrees, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown 2 degrees, PTI. Slash slash saturn 180.0. 34, to radians. This function is used to convert an angle measured in degrees to an approximately equivalent angle measured in radians. Syntax colon. To radians, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown to radians, 180.0. Slash slash saturn 3.14159265358973. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 80. 35, ulp. This function returns the size of an ulp of the argument. An ulp stands for unit of least precision. It calculates the distance between the given double or float value and the double or float value next larger in magnitude. Syntax colon. Ulp, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown ulp. 34.543. Slash slash saturn 7.105427357601002e minus 15. 36, evil. This function evaluates the expression and returns the calculated result. Syntax colon. Evil, value. Example colon. Select math. Shown evil 1 plus 2 times 3. Slash slash saturn 7. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 81. Chapter 4 Date Module. The date module contains functions for working with date and time. Constants. Style underscore full, number equals 0. Style underscore long, number equals 1. Style underscore medium, number equals 2. Style underscore short, number equals 3. Types. Date value. Date format value. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 82. Functions. 1. New date. New date, new date, returns current date. New date timestamp, returns date by given timestamp. New date date string, parses and returns date by given string. New date pattern, date string, parses and returns date by given string in pattern format. New date year, month, day, returns date by year, month and day. New date year, month, day, hour, minute, returns date by year, month, day, hour and minute. New date year, month, day, hour, minute, second, dash. Returns date by year, month, day, hour, minute and second. Example colon. Select date. I equals new date. Shown A. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 83. Slash slash Saturn, June 4th, 2020-03 colon 14 colon 11.435. Shown new date, 2019-11-07. Slash slash Saturn, November 7th, 2019-00 colon 00 colon 00.000. Shown new date, 2019-11-29-11-30. Slash slash return, November 29th, 2019 11 colon 30 colon 00.000. 2, new format. New format, new format, returns default date. Format. New format pattern, returns date format by given pattern. New format type, returns format, O, default, 1, date. 2, time, 3. Date and time. New format pattern, locale, returns date format by. Given pattern and locale. New format type, style, returns format, O, default, 1-. Date, 2, time, 3, date and time. Style, O, full, 1, long, 2. Medium, 3, short. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 84. Returns date format value. Example colon. Select date. I equals new format, dd slash m slash ie. D equals new date. Shown format date d, a. Slash slash returns, April 6, 2020. 3. Format date. This function formats date by given format and returns. String. Syntax colon. Format date, date, format. Example colon. Select date. I equals new format, dd slash m slash ie. D equals new date 2019,11,07. Shown format date the, a. Slash slash returns, July 1, 2019. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 85. 4. Parse date. This function parses date from string by given pattern. Returns date value. Syntax colon. Parse date date string, format. Example colon. Select date. Shown parse date October 9, 2019. New format, ie slash m slash dd. Slash slash returns, October 9, 2019. 5. To timestamp. This function returns timestamp of given date in milliseconds. Syntax colon. To timestamp, date. Example colon. Select date. D equals new date. Shown to timestamp, D. Slash slash return, 1,593,857,554,769. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 86. Chapter 5 Files Module. The Files Module contains functions for working with files. Constants. Files Comparator, function equals func f1, f2. Equals compare F1, F2. Function which compares two file descriptors. Functions. 1. Open. This function opens file with path and given mode. File modes colon. Degree opens file or directory for getting info. ER, opens file for read in text mode. ERB, opens file for read in binary mode. EW, opens file for write in text mode. Ewait, opens file for append in text mode. EWB, opens file for write in binary mode. EWHT, opens file for append in binary mode. Syntax colon. Open path, mode. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 87. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Slash opens file text.txt for read in. Text mode. 2 pounds equals open e colon slash 1.dat, rbwb. Slash opens file 1.dat on drive e4. Binary read and write. 2, close. This function closes file. Syntax colon. Close, file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Close FL1. Slash slash file closed. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 88. 3. File size. This function returns file size in bytes. Syntax colon. File size file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Shown file size FL. Slash slash return 11. 4. Exists. This function checks file or directory existing. Returns 1. If exists, oh otherwise. Syntax colon. Exists, file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. shown exists, FL. //return 1, exists. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 89. 5, can execute. This function checks execute permission of file. Returns 1 if true, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Can't execute, file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Shown can't execute, FL. //return 0, no permission. 6, can read. This function checks reads permission of file. Returns 1 if true, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Can read, file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Shown can read F1. //return 1, permission true. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 90. 7, can write. This function checks reads permission of file. Returns 1 if true, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Can write, file. Example colon. Select files. FL equals opentext.txt. Shol ln can write FL. //return 1, permission true. 8, copy. This function copies file from source to destination. Returns 1 if success, minus 1 otherwise. Syntax colon. Copy, source, destination. Example colon. Select files. Shown copy text.txt, new. Txt. //return 1, copy success. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 91. 9, delete. This function removes file or directory. Returns 1 if delete was successful, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Delete, file, directory. Example colon. Select files. Shown delete, new. Txt. //return 1, delete success. 10, get parent. This function returns parent path of the given file. Syntax colon. Get parent, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt. Shown get parent, F. //return my files, folder name. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 92. 11, is directory. This function checks if given value is a directory. Returns 1 if true, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Is directory, value. Example colon. Select files. Shown is directory text.txt tm. //return 0, not directory. 12, is file. This function checks if given value is a file. Returns 1 if true, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Is file, value. Example colon. Select files. S shown is file text.txt tm. //return 1, true it's a file. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 93. 13, is hidden. This function checks if file or directory is hidden. Returns 1 if hidden, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Is hidden, value. Example colon. Select files. Shown is hidden text.txt tm. //return 0, not hidden. 14, last modified. This function returns last modification time. Returns time in milliseconds. Syntax colon. Last modified file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt. Shown last modified, F. //return 1,593,930,215,000. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 94. 15, underscore list files. This function returns array with file names and given directory. Syntax colon. List files, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open slash home slash ubuntu slash my slash opens directory examples for getting information. Shown list files F slash gets array with file names in directory 16 mkdir. This function creates the directory. Returns 1 if operation was successful, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon mkdir value. Example colon. Select files. Shol ln mkdir new folder. Slash slash return 1 directory created. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 95. 17 mkdirs. This function creates the multiple directories. Returns 1. If operation was successful, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Mkdirs, value. Example colon. Select files. Show mkdirs new folder slash test slash exp. Slash return 1, multiple directory. Created. 18, rename. This function renames, or moves, file. Return 1 if success, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Rename, value. Example colon. Select files. Shown rename, text.txt tm, text.txt. Slash return 1, moved or renamed. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 96. 19, set read only. This function marks file directory read only. Returns 1 if success, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Set read only, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt. Shown set read only, tf. Slash slash return 1, success. 20, set executable. This function sets execute permission. Returns 1 if success, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Set executable file, true or false. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt. Shown set executable f, true. Slash slash return 1, success. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 97. 21, set readable. This function sets read permission. Returns 1 if success. 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Set readable file, true or false. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt. Shown set readable f, true. Slash slash return 1, success. 22, set writable. This function sets write permission. Returns 1 if success. Oh otherwise. Syntax colon. Set writable file, true or false. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt. Shown set writable f, true. Slash slash return 1, success. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 98. 23, set last modified. This function sets last modified time. Returns 1 if success, 0 otherwise. Syntax colon. Set last modified file, time. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt. Shown set last modified f, 100 million. Slash slash time in milliseconds. Slash slash return 1, success. 24, flush. This function flushes write buffer into file. Syntax colon. Flush file. Example colon. Select files. F equals fopen text.txt, rw. Write text f pound f, hello world. Slash slash writing text in file. Flush f. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 99. 25. Underscore read all bytes. This function reads all bytes from file. Returns array with bytes. Syntax colon. Read L1 L bytes, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Array equals read all bytes f. Slash slash return bytes array. 26. Read boolean. This function reads boolean, 1 byte. Return 0 if byte. Was o, 1 otherwise. Syntax colon. Read boolean, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Val equals read boolean f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 100. 27. Read byte. This function reads 1 byte. Syntax colon. Read byte, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Val equals read byte f. 28. Read bytes. This function reads length bytes of file to array starting from offset. Returns number of read bytes. Syntax colon. Read bytes file, array, offset, length. Example colon. Select files. Select std. FL equals open file dot bin, rb. Array equals new all array, 2048. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 101. Readed count equals read bytes FL, array. Slash slash sets 2048 bytes. Readed count equals read bytes FL, array, 10. Slash reads 2048 bytes starting from 11. Byte. Readed count equals read bytes FL, array, 20. 10. Slash reads 10 bytes, 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 10. Slash reads 10 starting from 21. Byte. 29. Read char. This function reads 1 char, 2 bytes. Returns number. Char's code. Syntax colon. Read char, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, r. Val equals read char f. Slash slash return 65, char code of a. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 102. 30. Read double. This function reads 8 bytes double number. Syntax colon. Read double, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Val equals read double f. 31. Read float. This function reads 4 bytes float number. Syntax colon. Read float, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Val equals read float, f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 103. 32. Read int. This function reads 4 bytes integer number. Syntax colon. Read int, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals open file dot bin, rb. Val equals ready int f. 33. Read line. This function reads line from file opened in text mode. Syntax colon. Read line, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, r. Val equals read line f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 104. 34. Read long. This function reads 8 bytes long number. Syntax colon. Read long, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, r. Val equals read long f. 35. Read short. This function reads 2 bytes short number. Syntax colon. Read short, file. Example colon. Select files. f equals opentext.txt, r. val equals read short, f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 105. 36. Read text. This function reads all files content as string. Syntax colon. Read text, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, r. Shown read text, f. Slash slash return hello world, file data. 37. Read.f. This function reads string in binary mode. Syntax colon. Read.f, file. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, r. Val equals read.f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 106. 38. Write boolean. This function writes boolean, 0 or 1, to file. Syntax colon. Write boolean file, true or false. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, w. Write boolean f, true. Flush, f pound. Fclose f. 39. Write byte. This function writes one byte to file. Syntax colon. Write byte file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, w. Write byte f, 0. Flush f. Fclose f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 107. 40. Write bytes. This function writes length bytes to file from byte array. Starting from offset. Syntax colon. Write bytes f, array, offset, length. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, w. Array equals. Dragon, programming, language. Write bytes fl, array. Write bytes fl, array, 10. Write bytes fl, array, 20, 10. Flush f pound. Fclose f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 108. 41. Write char. This function writes one char, 2 bytes, to file. Value can be number, writes number, or string, writes code of. First symbol. Syntax colon. Write char file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, w. Write char f, atm. Flush, f pound. Fclose f. 42, write double. This function writes 8 bytes double number to file. Syntax colon. Write double file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write double f, 34,632,523.3464. Flush, f. Fclose f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 109. 43. Write float. This function writes 4 bytes float number to file. Syntax colon. Write float, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write float, pound comma 242.34. Flush, f pound. Fclose f. 44, underscore write lent. This function writes 4 bytes integer number to file. Syntax colon. Write lent, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write lent, pound comma 12525. Flush, f pound. Fclose f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 110. 45. Write line. This function writes string to file in text mode adds line. Break at the end of the string. Syntax colon. Write line file, value. Example colon. Select files. f equals opentext.txt, w. Write line f, hello world. Flush pound. F close f. 46, write long. This function writes 8 bytes long number to file. Syntax colon. Write line, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write line f, 2,362,623,636,334. Flush, f. Close f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 111. 47, write short. This function writes 2 bytes short number to file. Syntax colon. Write short, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write short, pound comma 23. Flush, f pound. F close f. 48, write text. This function writes string to file in text mode. Unlike. Write line does not add line break. Syntax colon. Write text, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, w. Write text f, this is an example. Flush pound. F close f. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. 49, write utf. This function writes string to file in binary mode. Syntax colon. Write utf, file, value. Example colon. Select files. F equals opentext.txt, wb. Write utf f, test. Flush, f. F close f. 112. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 113. Chapter 6 HTTP Module. The HTTP module contains network functions. Functions. 1. HTTP. This function performs request with given method. Object params and connection options to URL, response. Will be sent to function callback. Syntax colon. HTTP URL. Performs get request to URL. HTTP URL method performs request with method get, post, put, delete, patch options to URL. HTTP URL callback performs get request to URL. Response will be sent to function callback. HTTP URL method params performs request with given method and object. Params to URL. HTTP URL method callback dash. Performs request with given method to URL. Response will be sent to function callback. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 114. HTTP URL method params callback dash. Performs request with given method. And object params to URL, response. Will be sent to function callback. HTTP URL, method, params, options. Callback, performs request with. Given method, object params and. Connection options to URL, response. Will be sent to function callback. Connection options is a object, map. Header, sets HTTP header, string. Or array. Encoded, 1s params object. Already URL encoded. Content type, sets content type. Extended result, marks that. Response should be extended and. Should contains. O text, server response text. O message, server response. Message. O code, server response code. O headers. Response HTTP. Header. O content length, content. Length. O content type, content type. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 115. Example colon. Select HTTP. http, json placeholder dot typicod. e.com web link, post, name. Dragon, version code TM, 10. Funk V. Shulnatted, plus V, 2, download. This function downloads content by URL as bytes array. Syntax colon. Download, URL. Example colon. Select HTTP. Select files. Bytes equals download URL. F equals open file, WB. Write bytes F, bytes. Flush, F. Close F. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 116. 3, Erlen code. This function converts string to URL format. Syntax colon. Erlen code, string. Example colon. Select HTTP. Select STD. URL equals Erlen code, www.google.com. HTTP, URL, echo. Slash slash chaining echo function to print. Response. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 117. Chapter 7 Base 64 Module. The Base 64 module contains Base 64 encoding and decoding. Functions. Functions. 1. Base 64 encode. This function encodes byte array or string into base 64. Encoded byte array. Syntax colon. Base 64 encode, data. Example colon. Select BASO 4. Shown BASO 4 encode, hello. Slash return, 83, 71, 86, 115, 98, 71. 56, 61. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 118. 2, Base 64 decode. This function decodes base 64 encoded byte array or string into byte array. Syntax colon. Base 64 decode, data. Example colon. Select base 64. Select std. R equals BASO 4 decode 83, 71, 86, 115. 98, 71, 56, 61. For val, r. Show to char, val. Slash slash return hello. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 119. 3, base 64 encode to string. This function encodes byte array or string into base 64. Encoded string. Syntax colon. BASO 4 encode to string, data. Example colon. Select base 64. Shown BASO 4 encode to string, dragon. Slash slash Saturn RHJHZ29U. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 120. Chapter 8 JSON module. The JSON module contains functions for working with the JSON. Format. Functions. 1, JSON encode. This function converts string to data. Syntax colon. JSON encode, JSON string. Example colon. Select JSON. Data equals. Keel, 1. Key 2, 1, 2, 3. Key 3, text. Show JSON encode, data. Slash. Key 1, 1, key 2, 1, comma 2, comma 3, key 3, text. Yo. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 121. 2, JSON decode. This function converts data to JSON string. Syntax colon. JSON decode, data. Example colon. Select JSON. Show. JSON decode, key 1, 1, key 2, 1, comma 2, OL, key 3, text. Slash return, key 2 equals 1, 2, 3, key 3 equals text. Keel equals 1. Level up your programming with Core Dragon 122. Chapter 9 YAML module. The YAML module contains functions for working with the YAML. Format. Functions. 1. YAML encode. This function converts YAML string to data. syntax colon, YAML encode, YAML string, example colon, select YAML, shown, YAML encode, name, Aavesh, position, colon creator, slash return, name, Aavesh, position, creator. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 123. 2. YAML decode. This function converts data to YAML string. Syntax colon. YAML decode, data. Example colon. Select YAML. Shown YAML decode, name, Aavesh. Backslash and position, creator. Slash return, name equals Aavesh. Position equals creator. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 124. Chapter 10 Ionit module. The Ionit module contains functions for testing. Invokes. All functions with prefix test and checks expected and actual. Values, counts execution time. Functions. 1. Run tests. This function executes tests and returns information. About its results. Syntax colon. Run tests. Example colon. Select AUNIT. S shown run tests. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 125. 2. Assert equals. This function checks that two values are equal. Syntax colon. Assert equals, expected, actual. Example colon. Select AUNIT. Font test addition on numbers F. Assert equals 6, 0 plus 1 plus 2 4 plus 3. Shown run tests. Slash return. Test addition on numbers, passed. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. Tests run, 1, failures, 0, time. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. 3. Assert false. This function checks that value is false, equals 0. Syntax colon. Assert false actual. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 126. Example colon. Select AUNIT. Font test fail. Assert false, true. Shown run tests. Slash return. Test fail, failed. Error, expected false, but found true. Elapsed, 0.0001 seconds. Tests run, 1, failures, 1, time. Elapsed, 0.0001 seconds. 4. Assert not equals. This function checks that two values are not equal. Syntax colon. Assert not equals, expected, actual. Level up your programming with CoreDragon. Example colon. Select AUNIT. Font test not equal. Assert not equals 5,2 plus 3. Shown run tests. Slash return. Test not equal, failed. Error, values are equals. Elapsed, 0.0001 seconds. Tests run, 1, failures. Elapsed, 0.0001 seconds. 5. Assert same type. 127. 1. Tame. This function checks that types of two values are equal. Syntax colon. Assert same type, expected, actual. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 128. Example colon. Select AUNIT. Font test type. Assert same type, 5,12. S shown run tests. Slash return. Test type, passed. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. Tests run, 1, failures, 0, time. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. 6. Assert true. This function checks that value is true, not equals 0. Syntax colon. Assert true, actual. Level up your programming with CoreDragon 129. Example colon. Select AUNIT. Font test ER. Assert true, true. S shown run tests. /return. Testdir, passed. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. Tests run, 1, failures, 0, time. Elapsed, 0.0000 seconds. /0000 seconds. /0000 seconds. /0000